Rotz is gone. He left already. Darn. Here they are, Miranda.
Thanks. Well, Yuki? What are you waiting for? Go in and see her. Go on.
Huh? I'm coming in!
What a lovely fragrance!
Oh, they're herbs. Well, this is called chamomile.
Thank you for saving me last night. My name is Alfina.
I'm...
Yuki, right? Miranda has already told me your name. I'll get up. Is something wrong? What are you two up to?
Nothing.
Never mind. Now, let's look at that leg. Here, this should do the trick. Say, would you mind telling me something? Why were you being chased by those men?
I was just trying to get home to Arkriff.
Are you talking about Arkriff on the mainland? The place that has that enormous temple? So you don't know who they were? Or do you?
I don't. I'd never seen them before in my life.
And that guy in black?
No. He's...
I understand how you feel. But you have to get your rest. You don't want to get all bruised up now, do you? There you are. Good as new. Well, we won't ask any more questions, okay? And we'll take you partway if Mendy Harbor's good enough.
No, thank you, but I can't let you do that.
Well, Yuki, what do you think?
Yeah, count me in.
That settles it. We'll be ready to leave in 2 or 3 days.
Thank you so much, Miranda. And you too, Yuki.
Miranda! Help me!
It's Gladys.
Miranda!
We'll check it out. Stay right here, Alfina. Don't move.
I'm warning you! Let Gladys go right now!
I'm looking for somebody who may have wandered in here during the night. A young blonde girl by the name of Elfina. She's what you call a communicator. Seen her?
A communicator?
If you're smart and just hand her over, I won't hurt the old lady.
Hey! Did you come here with that guy in black?
In black? What are you talking about?
Help! Rescue me, Yuki! Stop him! This brute's trying to kidnap me! Hurry!
I'm not trying to kidnap you.
Since he can't find that blonde girl he's searching for, he's going to carry off vibrant, young, beautiful me instead!
Conrad, are you insane?
Then after he kidnaps me, he'll likely sell me into slavery on the mainland for a handsome price, and I'll be forced to work at some sleazy bar for the rest of my natural life! That's it, isn't it? That's what you're planning! You monster!
Shut up, you old bag!
Now that's really pathetic. But enough fun. We're gonna have to ask you to leave now.
I'll get you for this. Remember that. I swear, you'll pay dearly.
I'm so sorry. He would never have come here if it wasn't for me.
Don't be silly, Elfina. You hear me?
Miranda, I...
There isn't a bad person in this entire village. Any one of them would be happy to help you. I know one in particular. Right there.
What is it? What are you two talking about?
Oh, nothing.
Yes, nothing.
A change in plans. We have to leave the village right away before those thugs return. So, tell me when you're ready to head out of here, Yuki.
Thank you.
Not bad at all. This'll do fine. Let's set up camp here tonight.
What is that, Yuki?
This? It's a kind of alarm. If somebody tries to sneak up on us, we'll know. See?
Wow! What about that?
That's a pit trap. It's a deep hole covered with leaves to camouflage it. If somebody walks on top of it, they'll fall in and get stuck.
Oh, I see. Clever. Yuki, I'd like to help. Is there anything I can do?
Well, why don't you go fix some food? There's cooking gear in my knapsack.
But what do I cook?
You can find plenty of food in the forest. For instance, the mushrooms that grow around here are delicious.
All right, I'll do my best to gather what I can.
Okay.
She's a good kid. Sweet and gentle. And awfully cute, too.
You think so?
So many cute little mushrooms.
Thank you.
It's pretty chilly out. Alfina.
Here. There's no sugar. You'll have to use chocolate.
Thanks a lot. Alfina, can I ask you something? Even though you've been chased, nearly scared to death, and injured, you're still determined to go to Arkriff. How come?
Because that's where I might be able to find the answer I seek. I need to know. I have to find out why the two of us were born to be communicators.
The two of you?
Yes. You see, my brother was supposed to be the communicator. But during his first ceremony, he refused to talk to the Guardian. That was 3 years ago. Was this his communicator's brooch?
His communicator's brooch? May I? It really has an unusual shape. It kind of looks like the wing of a bird. I wonder why he just left.
The idea of becoming a communicator terrifies me. Sometimes, I just want to run away from it all. But maybe... maybe this is what my purpose in life has been all along. And if that's really the case, then... I can't run away from my destiny.
Alfina...
I'm sorry. Bothering you with my problems is the last thing I should do.
Everything will be fine. After all, we're with you.
Yuki.
They found us.
Here.
It's about time. I've been waiting for you.
Huh? You've been waiting for us? You mean you've been waiting for help? Come on, we've got to get going, you two. I hope you rot up in that net, muscle-bound pea brain.
What? Hey, did I hear you correctly? Did you just call me up? muscle-bound pea brain.
Huh?
Huh?
I said, did you just call me a pea brain? I'm through playing games with you! That does it! I'm gonna kill all of you! Some sense into you. This ain't gonna be pretty, Cornell Buster!
I'll be fine.
Fools, now you've made me mad.
Megaton Punch!
I'll be fine.
Can you hear the wind howl?
On the healing power of the stars.
Here I go!
You're in for a beating, you little brat! Some sense into you. This ain't gonna be pretty, Cornell Buster!
I'll be fine.
Tremor!
You're in for a beating, you little brat!
Eat this!
I'll be fine. Just calm down, guard, that's all. I call upon the healing power of the stars.
Stay sharp and you won't get hurt.
Come on!
Cornell Fire!
Just caught me off guard, that's all.
Come on!
Feel the wind blow!
Fools, now you've made me mad.
Megaton Punch!
Come on!
I'll be fine.
I'll be fine!
Tremor!
You're in for a beating, you little brats! I've got an axe to grind with you, little rodents!
I'll be fine.
Not so bad!
You're in for a beating, you little brats!
You're
in for a beating, you little brats! You're in for a beating, you little brats!
Not so bad!
You're in for a beating, you little brats! You're in for a beating, you little brats!
Not so fast!
You're in for a beating, you little brats!
Here I go!
You're in for a beating, you little brats! You're in for a beating, you little brats! Anymore.
We won! Thank goodness!
Wait! This isn't over yet!
And stay there this time, you muscle-bound pea brain!
Yeah, stop following us!
It gets awfully cold out at night, so... Here you go!